Ladies, gents and teddy bears, fasten your seat belts. Hold on to your beret.
Ladies, gents and teddy bears, meet Vespina, a modified Airbus A330 multi-role tanker transport known as MRTT and a VIP aircraft. Beautifully revealed with its white paint and distinctive Union flag livery, Vespina came out of the paint shop at Cambridge-based Marshall Airspace and Defence and took off for its home base of RAF Brize Norton in June 2020. She used to sport the usual grey colour as her other Voyager fleet, but now, like a lady that's just bought brand new red shoes, she's got her markings to show off. Operationally though, she's just known as ZZ336 or Zulu 336, or actually, even shorter, just 336. Vespina can provide a secure, cost-effective and suitably profiled transport for government ministers and the royal family. The aircraft proudly displays the Union flag alongside RAF markings and represents the UK across the globe from flypasts to VIP visits. Alongside its VIP role though, Vespina remains certified for its original use, including air-to-air refuelling and personnel transport. The VIP interior features an adjusted layout including 58 business class seats and 100 standard class seats instead of the normal 291 seats on the other Voyager aircraft. Also, she comes equipped with secure satellite communication systems and missile detection. She is operated by a typical crew of 13, which consists of 2 flight deck crew, pilot and co-pilot, and 11 cabin crew. When Vespina was first revealed, a number of people stirred up claims on social media and the newspapers and kicked up an absolute fuss that the flag was upside down or painted wrong. In fact, the paint job, like many other traditions with flags, was absolutely correct. You see, if you place a flag on a flagpole, it flies from left to right. Now, if you stood on the other side of the flag, of course, it will be reversed. This is why the flag on the port side, the left side, looks exactly as it should be. And on the starboard side, on the right of the aircraft, it looks back to front. This is the case with garments as well. Take the United States Marine Corps, take a movie, take the police departments. Let's take the US flag, for example. It should look correct on the left arm. On the right arm, it should be back to front. Have a look next time you watch a movie with the US Marine Corps or anything like this.
Oh, look at this! Oh, yeah. Look at this. Here we go.
Vespina is owned by Air Tanker, and she's had the privilege to fly alongside the Red Arrows at Riyadh, and she can still be seen with the usual callsign Tartan, a standard Brize Norton Voyager callsign. So look out on your trackers for this. So a little bit about Air Tanker. Their primary role is to ensure the safe and effective operation of the RAF's fleet of Voyager aircraft. Voyager is the largest aircraft in the Royal Air Force fleet and brings a step change in capability. It is dedicated air-to-air refueling AAR platform and can also operate in air transport and aeromedical evacuation roles. At Brize Norton, they too will take part in QRA and scramble of Voyager to enhance and prolong the endurance of the Typhoons if needed in a quick reaction alert. So, a little bit of history. In 2008, they signed a 27-year contract with the Ministry of Defence to deliver and support 14 multi-role tanker transport MRTT aircraft, which operate as Voyager while in RAF service. Voyager is a variant of the Airbus A330-200 and represents a proven technology that extends the Royal Air Force's strategic reach globally. Ladies, gents and teddy bears, this is your captain speaking. You can undo your seatbelts now and hit the like button. And of course, if you haven't done so already and enjoy military aviation, then be sure to subscribe to the one and only Ted Coningsby channel. Our squadron leader, Ted Coningsby, will feature later on in this video to give us some Tedometer results.
split circuits. Didn't expect it from the Voyager. Oh yeah, that's how we do it on the Ted Coningsby channel. They clearly watched the channel for, I know. Let's do our tests live here. And they can see the footage as well. They can see how it goes, how it flows, how it shows. This is awesome, man. go. On a landing, impressive. Voyager was 112.5, the A400 landing was 113.2. Off he goes, bless him. Thanks, Ted. The Tedometer. It's a bit different than we do here on the Ted Coningsby channel, just for...
Hotel Golf India, Brian Stone.
Go, 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 go.